Get in on this with me. No one's too cool for a countdown. Here we go. The last 5 seconds before reaching the top. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
We're at the very top.
We did it! We did it! I did it! Okay, the wheel did it, we just stood here, but still, 550 feet in the air, the world's highest observation balloon. Okay, I'm gonna let you guys catch your breath here. We'll talk soon.
JT. Oh yeah, let me take a video of the airplane going in for a landing. See if I can zoom in on it.
I can zoom in.
Yeah, there it is. There's the Rio, right there. That's where we're headed next, to go eat at the Carnival Buffet, the biggest buffet in the world. I do have a 12 minute video on YouTube if you're interested in seeing a video of the Carnival Buffet. You can go look me up on YouTube. Billy D. II. And just search through the videos for the buffet.
Right now, I bet you're looking out at Las Vegas and all its glory and thinking, wow, there are probably some really fun facts about the city that I would love to be tested on. Well, you're mine. Answer these questions and how much you know about the years and stuff.
Video and Matt, video and me. Here, trade me phones. Now keep videoing.
Okay, now you're videoing me.
Okay, trade phones.
So I can be in my own video and you can be in your own video.
Oh, I didn't know you could zoom in on this. There's the Rio Suites way over there. We're about to go have a buffet over there and eat. It's one of the best places to eat. They're known for their food. Hey T, put that in your pocket.
You have to move slower, you're gonna make people too dizzy to look at the video.
I don't know. I didn't want a full cab. I was too already afraid to come up in this thing. But it was really cool. Where's the airport? Oh. I was hoping to get the plane to land. Oh, you can see the airport. It's way out there. You can see the airstrip. There you go.
All right. I'm Ryan. Bye.